Hey, welcome to Tech Edge by OnLogic. I'm Hans, and today I'm bringing you my highlight reel for Intel's new Elkhart Lake processors and why I'm excited for them. If you just so happen to live in Elkhart Lake, Wisconsin, you might have been surprised to find your small town in the news a lot over the last few months, all related to something called the Internet of Things. The uptick in press coverage is thanks to the latest generation of Intel processors, actually, which was codenamed Elkhart Lake during development. Today, we're going to break down some of what's neat about Intel's new CPUs and why they're an important part of the future of IoT computing. So, first things first, Intel uses code names when talking about products and technologies that are in development, before they're commercially available. They do it with every new processor generation, and Elkhart Lake is no exception. The proper name for these new processors is the Intel Atom X6000E and Pentium and Celeron NNJ series. So you can see why there's an interest in continuing to refer to them collectively as Elkhart Lake. Okay, highlights. What's particularly special about these new processors is that they have a number of integrated IoT features, real-time performance capabilities, remote manageability, security, and functional safety, which have all specifically been built in for use in IoT solutions. That intentional design is an exciting step in itself for both IoT developers and solution providers like OnLogic. It gives us new tools to develop systems to solve technology challenges in automation, manufacturing, smart agriculture, and other fields that are seeing incredible growth as technology advances. It's also an indication that Intel is really putting some muscle behind IoT, and that's super cool. In terms of hard specs, Elkhart Lake provides up to a 1.7x improvement in single-thread performance and up to a 1.5x improvement in multi-thread performance over the previous generation. There's also up to a 2x performance improvement in graphics alone from integrating Intel UHD. That means you can drive up to 3 4K displays simultaneously, and that's something that was previously reserved for the Intel Core processor family. For our part, we're integrating Elkhart Lake processors into two new hardware series. And like those processors, they're specifically engineered for IoT. The new Helix 300 and Carbon 400 take everything that makes Intel's new Atom, Celeron, and Pentium processors special and wraps them in our hard shell fanless enclosures, creating devices that can send up to any environment. You can find out more about Elkhart Lake processors and our new Elkhart-powered systems on our website. Links below. If there's something you'd like to know more about or think we should cover here at OnLogic's Tech Edge, leave a comment below or drop us an email. And be sure to like and subscribe for more technology news and updates from the team here at OnLogic. Thanks for watching.